Let's see if this game really is what it claims to be. I've already installed it. I just wanted you to see. By the way, it's 0.91 gigabytes, so 0.91. It's almost a full freaking gig just to download. I'm being attacked, my lord. So far, this doesn't seem to be exactly what they're trying to sell us. Yeah, that's not the game they're trying to sell us at all. Nothing at all like what the preview shows us. Not even a little bit. There's no damn snake in here. So, I think you get the idea behind how this is, the trailer was all a lie. So, I really don't want to waste a lot of your time, so I probably won't play too much longer. Mainly, I wanted you to understand how this works, and I'm waiting for actually for... The very first ad to come up, so you can see when that happens. So far there are no ads, which is kind of cool, I guess. But still, this isn't what they sold us. They lied from the start. We're already done pretty good with just the four that we have. As you can see, I'm just gonna go ahead and check and claim this. Go back. I'm all. So this is what we can actually, I guess we can go on a little bit more just to see where it goes, if anywhere. I'm still curious, because this always comes down to an ad somewhere. To bring you back here and put you right here. There's still no ads, it's just playing and waiting pretty much. I think I can let you go at this point. The only thing I like is that there's no ads. And they lied to us. Which is the usual case, really, which kind of sucks. And is rather annoying when you say, oh look, that looks fun, and then you don't actually get there. It's rather irritating in my opinion. But now you know.